Welcome back, students, to the part 2 of today's session. In this module, let us discuss about the angle of contact. Angle of contact is the angle at which a liquid interface meets a solid surface. It is denoted by theta. It is different at interfaces of different pairs of solids and liquids. For example, the droplet of water on a lotus leaf is in contact with the solid surface, which is a leaf, and the droplet is its liquid surface. This liquid surface makes some angle with the solid surface, and this angle is known as the angle of contact. In this picture, you can see that the water taken in the beaker makes some angle with the glass rod dipped in it. So, the angle made by the tangent to the liquid surface at the point of contact and the solid surface which is inside the liquid is the angle of contact, which is marked as theta. In this first figure, we can see that the droplet is spherical in shape. Here, the angle of contact is marked as angle theta. That is the angle between tangent to the liquid surface at the point of contact and the solid surface which is inside the liquid. In the second case, where water spreads on glass, we can see that the angle of contact is marked to be the angle between the tangent to the liquid surface at the point of contact and the solid surface which is inside the liquid. So, comparing the mercury taken on glass and water on glass, we can see that angle of contact is acute for water and it is obtuse for mercury. Now let us see the significance of angle of contact. The angle of contact determines whether a liquid will spread on the surface of a solid or it will form droplets in it. If the angle of contact is obtuse, then droplet will be formed. If the angle of contact is acute, then the water will spread. So, the case 1, when the droplet is formed, consider that we have a solid surface, a droplet of water, which is a liquid, and air. The solid-liquid interface is denoted by SSL. Solid air interface by SSA and liquid air interface by SLA. The angle which SSL makes with SLA is greater than 90 degree. Therefore, a droplet is formed, as we had seen in the previous case. Now, take the second case. The angle between SSL and SLA is acute. So, this liquid will spread on the surface of the solid. Hope you have understood about angle of contact and significance of angle of contact. Angle of contact is very well utilized in preparing raincoats and umbrellas. Thank you, dear students.